decided to try to figure something out to put a pad on the back of it. So I cut a sponge in half, wrapped it around it, put my duct tape around it. So now when I'm holding it, I can push my hand on the back of it. It doesn't have any sharp edges on it. It doesn't hurt them off my hand. It kind of cuts down on the hole. So that was my room. Pearl seems to like it. You're kind of just trial by error. So that was one of them. Then the other one that I had that's kind of a work in progress. I was standing over here at the third station, and when you had your cart right here, anybody that has to come by you, you have to stop what you're doing, step back, move your nose, and if you're in the middle of a pump, that's kind of a pain in the ass. So what I thought about was the whole car wash thing. If you had an arm that came up, and over, so you run your nose down to it, everybody can go by you, you don't have to stop what you're doing, step back, anything like that. So you can also be like both sides of your cart that way without having to drag your nose around the other side. So that was my other one.
Awesome.